Hey, this is Patia Yo, and you're watching me play Dragon Age Inquisition on PS4. In the last episode, we got introduced to tactical battle mode, and also made our way further towards the giant rift in the mountains. Alright, they said open the gate, so open the gate. This looks familiar. Refill potions at supply caches. Okay, where? Like here? Nobody will talk to me. Rude. Oh, here. Loot. Acolyte fire staff. I'll take it. Can we equip it? Inventory? We need that guy. Weapons. Acolyte fire staff. It is batter plus 6 willpower, fire damage, but it has plus 70 cold damage and barrier damage bonus. Oh, barrier. I think ice is better than fire because it freezes enemies in place. That's just my preference. So we're gonna keep that one. Now, where do I...
Here they come.
I was gonna made it. Get potions.
Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
What?
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
And that's gonna be you. In your imagination, isn't it? What about the breach? So no one's in charge here. I'm standing right here. No, so no one's in charge here.
So none of you are actually in charge here.
You killed everyone who was in charge.
Boo-hoo.
Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Well, we should, maybe we can find the other squad or find out what happened to them in the mountain path. Fast but indirect, soldiers will act as distraction elsewhere. The problem will be addressed sooner, but there may be casualties. Careful, sustained assault. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts in the pass may be lost. We didn't leave anyone behind, even if that means casualties. Well, wait. Gotta get into role. I'm a warrior, Lord. I don't care. I'll charge in the battle.
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, Bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Who's in charge now, bitch? I still didn't get to restack, stack up on potions. Oh well. Let's go. Huh. Oh shit! Okay. Well, your buddy there kinda got blown away. Do you have potions for me? Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Sorry. Alright, gold. Griffin shield. Let's see, is there something back here? Don't walk over the dead Are you serious? That's so disrespectful. Alright. I guess no potions. Oh well. Another fade rift. What? I saved you. He's just standing there doing nothing.
How many rifts are there?
We must seal it if we have to get
past. How do I do that? Oh, here we go. Damn it. You can deal with them, I close the rift. Come on. I'm getting the hang of it.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it?
Rob Stark?
They're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
Hope they're right too. Let's be cocky. I'm your only hope, bitch.
You'll lose a lot more unless I get to the breach.
Indeed. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
So, we're on our own? Aren't you gonna help? Ew, what's that, Gollum? Hmm.
The temple of
Loot.
Sacred ashes. What's left of it?
Fire resistance cowl. Hunting longbow.
They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
No more loot. All right, let's see. Inventory. Armor. Fire resistance cowl. Restriction elf, dwarf, or human. Okay, so that's... what about him? Level 6. Okay, level 1. They're all level 1? Alright. Well, let's get on with it. Ew. All right. Looks like we have another rift to close. Is that the big one?
Breaches a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Can I say no? Just tell me what to do. Can I even get up there? I'll try.
I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Okay.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
It's talking to us.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
Okay. Are all those people gonna help fight it?
You know this stuff is red lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
There's stairs.
That is Divine Justinia's voice.
There are soldiers down here already? Or are they frozen too? Or burned?
Someone, help me!
What's going on here?
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the canary.
So I'm innocent, you see?
You were there. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember. Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
All right, I'm ready. Let's do this. Oh, fuck. What the hell is that?
No!
That's laughing at us?
We must strip its defenses, wear it down.
Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Okay, my strike doesn't work. Target the rift, okay. We're not doing much damage to it.
The demon is vulnerable. Now.
Oh, now it is. Oh shit. Okay. So should I take a potion yet? More? Fuck. Ouch. Oh, okay. I guess I shouldn't use my shout now because... Oh shit. Tactical? Is she taking potions by herself? Okay. Good. Ouch. Oh, I have to use that thing again. Now, let's take it down. Is it that time again? Ow. What? The heck? I don't have any more potions and he killed somebody. Okay. Ow. That is not good. Ow, get off of me. Let's close that thing again. Okay. Not looking good. And open it again. Oh, please.
Ah, oh,
that was close. Oops. Whew. Somebody died. I don't know who did, but... Hope they're not dead permanently. Huh. I think I have a habit of fainting and waking up somewhere confused. That's all right.
Don't worry about it. I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven.
All right.
They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
He'll never need a flashlight again. Then we're safe. They're pleased? What happens now? I know what's going on. At least I pretend to.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
No, not that dude. I don't like him. Chancellor. Frostback Mountains. But as long as it's not Brokeback Mountain. Alright, we're gonna leave off at this. So, thank you for watching. Patia Yu plays Dragon Age Inquisition. And bye-bye!